We suffered unspeakable tragedies. We watched as our homes were razed to the ground. We cried out in agony as our families were cut down before our eyes. Finally, in the face of such atrocities, we were denied even the release of death. Now, we burn this wicker man as a symbol of our victory against old enemies. We paint our faces with the ash to send a message to new enemies, a declaration to those who fear and revile us as monsters. To those who would question our place in this world, we are not monsters. We are not the mindless wretches of a ghoul army. No! We are a force even more terrifying. We are a chill in a coward's spine. We are the instruments of an unyielding ire. We are the Forsaken. Yeah!